log in as administrator. Default username is admin and password is 1111. Hit done to log in. Press machine status button. Press tools and then general. Scroll down and press measurements. Now set your units to inches and numeric separator to comma. Hit OK and log out from administration. Press layout adjustment and then in the custom scan area. You can see that now you can type as inches. Please like and subscribe if this video helps you a little.